15, real conviction in those shots from Bolter.
Game Bolter.
It's just long from Hannah Meyer and Katie Bolter with the early break. Starting to find her rhythm here, Hannah Meyer. Certainly benefited her in her previous match against Dianne Parry. This is really impressive from Katie Bolter. It's brilliant from Bolter again. Converts the third set point and seals it with an ace. Hugely impressive from Katie Bolter. Time that nicely. 14-13. It's another brilliant return from Katie Bolter and another break of serve. Fantastic from Bolter again. It's another superb point. Again, the placement is perfect for Bolter. It's a huge win for Katie Bolter. The fifth top 20 victory of her career. And she's into the fourth round in Miami for the first time. For the second time in just a few weeks, she beats Beatrice Hadjmeyer. This time in straight sets. 6-2, 6-3. What a performance that was. What a victory.